In logic apps, the for each loop iteration runs parallel by default. You can configure the number of parallel branches in the Settings tab. If maintaining the order of execution is important, set degree of parallelism to 1 so that the for each loop runs sequentially.